the water trickle through them and it hits the insulated rocks above it. That's why we're able to come in an area like here and see them.
Wow.
Which is pretty wild. But also, as you guys can kind of see just from this area, there's no buildup. If you look at the road, those aren't clouds crossing the road over there, those lights are. That's the sulfur from the cracks on the other side.
Oh, wow.
You come over to this one, this is what it looks like when it hasn't been altered at all. Same sort of look, but with none of that fan-made rock along the top.
Oh, look at this one.
Cool.
Wow.
Yep. Pretty neat spot. Right?
That's awesome.
That's very cool.
All dramatic with
and
the glow in the distance.
And did these just pop up over the side?
What was that?
Did they just kind of pop up all over the side?
Well, the reason why these are popping up here is because, like I said, beneath us less than a mile, there's a plate the size of 2.5 by 3.5 miles directly beneath us of molten lava. So it's the only area